Hello friends, welcome to our channel Application of Max. We are now discussing the man who invented the pen. Mr. John J. Loud was the first to invent the pen, and he was first editor in a printing press. This is the pen which was first invented, a ball pen, as you all use in our daily life. We are going to present a series on many of things in your life applications. So stay tuned. There are many pens we don't know all about. Some of them are in the front of your screen, and most of you only know about gel pen and ball pen and ink pen. But there are lots of pens which are in market you are not aware about. So I am going to present a different video on it. Please see in my description box. Like if you like and be happy. So if you like, please subscribe our video. Thank you and stay tuned to see more videos on it, and we are going to present many things on our channel. Be happy and goodbye.